Prepare all the tools we need, such as bolt, ruler, knife, and so on. Fix the mold on a wooden bolt and pile up the clay. Smooth the surface of the clay with your moistened fingers. Remove the surface clay to form the shape is approximate to the mold. Dig holes to make latch. The latch should be about 6 to 8 mm away from the mold and be distributed evenly. Prepare a little silicone to fill the hole. Brush a layer of Vaseline on the surface of the mold. Choose the proper type of silicone rubber that depends on structure, the size, and the use of the mold, and then take the right amount of silicone at 1% to 2% curing agent, mix them evenly. Take the mixed silicone to GL for 3 to 5 minutes, the standard subject to the manometer shows -0.1, then take them out. Pour the DL silicone on the mold, brush the first layer of silicone rubber. Brush the second layer of silicone rubber when the first one is cured. Brush the third layer of silicone rubber when the second one is cured. Hover guard on it. Use the brush to avoid any interstices. Shave fringe of the guard. Pour the silicone on the surface of the guard. Brush the first layer of silicone. When the silicone rubber is cured, fill the holes with plaster before making the plaster outer mold. Shave the fringe of cured silicone rubber and brush the lubricating grease on the surface of the plaster. Cut the cut bolts to make frame. Fill up little gap between the bolts with hot glue gun. Strap with the rubber band, pour the plaster into the frame. When the plaster is cured, pour down the cutter bolt. Turn the mold over, remove the clay completely. Brush a layer of release agent on the surface of the mold. Perform the forming steps according to the procedure above to make another piece of silicone rubber mold. Peel off the silicone rubber mold and shave it with scissors. put the two silicon molds together to form a complete set of molds. The silicon rubber mold can be used in production up to 24 hours.